And I find it difficult to get along with people who don't know that they have it. People who come on that they're all sincere, all good, all pure, bore me to death and scare me.
Why you tripping? Tie your shoelace. You sounding hella two-faced. I got LV on my suitcase. No, I'll be on my phone call. I sent it out by Tuesday. Receive it back tomorrow. I'm on it never too late. I hope that you'll be thinking about me on every new day. Cause every time I think of it, you steady playing two games. Put that controller down cause that game over screen is too redundant. My money is too abundant. I might just go ahead and cop a new place. That top spot, smile on your face. Touché, but I saw you in that day. Smiling with him, so we got popped. Drop top, fucking up my visuals. So kick him to the curb. Yeah, we saw him, so we send him where that block's hot. Stop all of that talking to your click, make me sick. Sad excuse for a love song, not you, it's not no big shot. That big pop go off, man, that shot was heard around the world. You can't connect to me no more, so find a different hotspot. I might go and buy a Birkin, make your bitch mad. New relations, different places, that's a mismatch. You in a new relation, just come get my shit back. I'll skip a couple episodes, no, I won't miss that. All of that shit talking, spreading all that big cap. But since those days were over, I've been making big cash. Big bags got in the palm of my hand, this shit stacks. Running up these checks, I ain't chasing you, I just kick back. They been wildin', talking shit like they been about it. Might go buy a little boat, drive to that big island. Got that necklace, cobblestones, now they big diamonds. Play my cards right, I'm the ace in that big pilot. Playlist at a young age, yeah, I've been flying. Flying in from LA, numbers on big mileage. Find your name in Google, yeah, bitch, I'm still typing. They wanna hit my line, I bet they still trying.
Because they're unconscious of themselves, and therefore, they suddenly do terrible things without warning, either to themselves or to others. They make promises that they're never going to fulfill because they want to talk right. And so, if I do business with someone who is not really aware that he's a rascal, he's impossible to do business with.